current solution and associated problems. What is the solution to install displays in those areas? After that, we come to the topic 5 and the question, how does BLO-Line A1 help? Point 6 is an example of a case study in our company. Point 7 is a description how the FireLoad optimized monitors were certified. Then I tell something about Distex BLO monitors and which are available. At the end, I tell you where you can get further information. And the last point is questions and answers. What is the challenge installing electronic displays in escape routes and other areas where low or no fire load is required? If you want to install visualization in areas such as rescue routes where low or no fire load is required, you must comply with the fire safety regulations that apply in this area. It is not allowed to install a normal display or a consumer TV in areas where low or no fire load is required. Normal displays or consumer TVs have a high fire load that endangers the safety of people. As a conclusion, you have to find another solution that fulfills these conditions. Therefore, Distec developed a solution to get a visualization in those areas and meet with the BLO monitor the high fire safety regulations. But what is a critical area? Critical areas are areas where low or no fire load is required. You must comply with the fire safety regulations. Critical areas are, for example, escape and rescue routes in buildings for public and private sector, public institutions, hospitals, education and schools, and areas with no sprinklers or other automated extinguishing devices. The evaluation is always subject to the assessment of the fire protection officer. But what is a BLO monitor? BLO monitor means Blaze Load Optimized Monitor. It's a display which contributes little or not to the fire load in case of a fire. We achieved this by avoiding materials that have an increased fire load and by a construction that shields the electronics from the outside. These changes allow as little oxygen inside as possible. For example, we have used a robust metal housing and replaced the normal power cable with a cable that is especially suitable for fire protection. Other changes that support fire safety includes a ceramic fuse that separates the monitor from the power supply in the event of a fire and an optional extinguishing capsule inside the monitor. Fire load is the fire load quantity in kilogram, its thermal value in megajoule per kilogram, and the fire behavior of a material that influences the duration and the intensity of a fire. The target or specification of the fire protection is to keep the absolute fire load as low as possible in critical areas. What are the current solutions and what are the associated problems? There are two current solutions to get a visualization in critical areas. The first solution was up to now to use a fire load optimized enclosure, which meets the assessment of the fire protection officer. For this solution, you need the fire load optimized enclosure and in addition, you need a display with an extra wall mount. The second solution is the new opportunity to use a fire load optimized display, which meets the assessment of the fire protection officer. So you can use all in one solution with a suitable wall mount included without extra effort for installation with fire load optimized enclosure. To compare the two solutions, we evaluate the bullet points cost, fire specification, installation or installation effort, the screen size, and the topic touch screen. First, the cost. For the BLO display, you need to buy only the BLO display. It's more expensive than a consumer TV, but less expensive than an enclosure plus a monitor and a wall mount. For the enclosure, you need the enclosure that just costs a little less than a BLO monitor, plus a display and a wall mount. The cost should be higher as BLO monitors, even if you use a consumer TV inside. In addition, there's much more effort to install a fire load optimized enclosure in comparison to a fire load optimized monitor. Second, the fire specification. Fire load optimized monitors are available up to the highest fire protection classification A1 to DIN EN 13500-1-1. Fire load optimized enclosures are just available up to the fire protection classification A2 S1D0. Third, installation effort. The installation of a BLO monitor is easy. You get a wall mount by delivery and install it to the wall. The monitor is flush to the wall. The installation of a fire load optimized enclosure is complicated, and you have to install in addition the wall mount for the monitor and the display itself. The fourth point is the screen size. Fire load optimized displays are available in the size from 24 up to 65 inch. Fire load optimized enclosures are limited due to the size of the enclosure, which is limited to 55 inch. The last point, touchscreen. Fire load optimized displays with a touchscreen are available from the size of 24 up to 55 inch. For fire load optimized enclosures, it is not possible to integrate a touchscreen. But why is it not possible? The reason why it is not possible to integrate a touchscreen in a fire load optimized enclosure is the construction. The monitor itself has a glass in front of the display. And in addition, there is the glass of the fire load optimized enclosure, which is with a distance between the glasses in front of the glass of the monitor in the enclosure. For this constellation, it is not possible to integrate a PCAP touchscreen for the combination of the fire load optimized enclosure and the monitor inside. Comparison of the installation effort. The BLO line A1 S1 D0 is supplied with a wall mount included that allows the monitor to be flush with the wall. This wall mount only needs to be fixed, the monitor hung in, and secured against theft with the security screws. This requires little effort comparable to the installation of a consumer TV. With fire protection enclosure, on the other hand, a large amount of work is required for the installation of a monitor. This is due to the complex assembly and installation of the various individual parts, some of which even have to be glued together. Furthermore, the much higher weight of the monitor enclosure and, of course, the fact that a monitor with mounting must be installed in the enclosure. How does BLO line A1 help? The BLO line has the highest possible fire load certification A1. So there shouldn't be a problem with the approval of the installation of the BLO line A1 monitor. It's cost effective in comparison to a fire load optimized enclosure with a display and a wall mount. DISTECH monitors are developed and manufactured in Germany for industrial purposes. Furthermore, they are CE marked and will be UK CE marked. Why industrial grade? The most important properties of our products for industrial grade are the following properties. Lifetime. Our products are made for long-term use. For example, all of our used panels have a minimum lifetime of 50,000 hours, which is nearly 6 years of 24/7 operation. This brings us to the next point, operating time. All of our used panels are for 24/7 operation. The most normal consumer panels are for 16/7 or less designed. Now to brightness. Our monitors have a relatively high brightness. 24 inches to 65 inches have a brightness of 700 candela per square meter. 32 have a brightness of 500 candela per square meter, and 24 inches have 300 candela per square meter. For users, this means a better visibility of the image and different under different lighting conditions. Contrast. Our monitors have a high contrast of minimum 3000 to 1 up to 5000 to 1. For users, this means a better gradation of the brightness. Robust housing. Our monitors has a robust housing and are therefore ideally suited for industrial and other more challenging applications. Spare parts. If there is a problem with a part of the monitor, spare parts are available for up to 5 years. And the last point, long-term availability. Our products are available for about 5 years. This way, you can get the same product over a long period of time. Now, case study from our partner, Emtron. Our partner company, Emtron, built a new storage building. In the hallway of this storage building, Emtron wanted to install a monitor. To do this, Emtron bought a normal consumer TV and installed it in the area of the hallway. When the fire protection officer came to Emtron to check the fire protection, he noticed a consumer TV in the hallway. The fire protection officer denied the installation of this monitor, and Emtron had to take down the screen. The reason given by the fire protection officer was that this hallway was an area with increased fire safety regulations, and thus no increased fire load may be introduced into this area. The managing director of Emtron then called the head of the monitor solution division at DISTEC, explained the situation, and ordered a 54.6-inch fire load certified BLO line monitor with fire classification A1 from us. The installation of this monitor was approved by the fire protection officer, and so the BLO line monitor still hangs in Emtron's hallway in an area with high fire safety regulations. How it was certified. Here's some general points to the certification of a fire load optimized display. There is no standard for fire protection for displays. Therefore, we had to find another way to evaluate our monitors according to fire protection. The monitor is evaluated according to the standard DIN EN 13501-1, which is a classification system for the fire behavior of building products, with additional attention of the development of smoke gas and burning dripping. In a fire test at the Institute for Material Research and Examination Institute for Building Industry in Leipzig, the behavior of our monitors is tested with the SBI method according to DIN EN 13823. For confirmation of its fire behavior, each monitor comes with a corresponding certificate, like you can see it on the right side. The certificate includes the fire protection classification that the monitor were tested with the SBI method and the fire load for each size. Now a few facts to the SBI method. The test area of the SBI tests is 1.5 by 0.5 meter, and the other edge is 1.5 by 1 meter. This area is equipped with the fire load optimized displays. With test equipment, smoke extraction system, and general measuring equipment, the values for the evaluation of the monitors are generated. The displays are placed in a direct flame during the test. The fire course is meteorologically recorded to get as a result the calculation of heat release and smoke development rates. The test time is 26 minutes fire test, and meanwhile, 20 minutes to evaluate the product. Here you can see three pictures from the fire test. The left picture shows the SBI test area, which is equipped with our BLO line monitors before the fire test has started. The monitors form a closed surface in the corner of the SBI test area. In the video in the middle, you can see the SBI test area during test. The burner of the test flame is directly in the corner where the monitors are mounted. The flames touch the surface of the monitors directly. After a while, the glasses of the BLOs breaks and the special fire protection liquid in the glass starts coming out. This liquid protects the monitors against the heat of flames. The last picture at the right side of this page shows the SBI test area with the monitors equipped after the fire test. You see the glasses of the monitors are carbonized and in some places broken. The special liquid for fire protection is hardened to a white protective layer. Which BLO monitors are available from DISTEC? We have two different versions of fire load optimized monitors at DISTEC. The left version is our POSLINE BLO, which is certified for the fire protection classification BS1D0. This classification means hardly flammable, little or no development of smoke gas, and no burning tripping. The display's optic is more like a classic industrial monitor. On the right side is our BLO line monitor. It is certified for the fire protection classification A1. Which is the highest classification for the standard DIN EN 13500-1-1. A1 has the meaning not flammable. The monitor is instead flush to the wall to prevent flames getting behind the monitor. The POSLINE BLO monitors are available in the sizes from 32 inches up to 55 inches. And the BLO line monitors are available in the sizes 24 inches up to 65 inches. The next two pages are to tell you a little bit about the equipment and options of our fire load optimized monitors. The POSLINE BLO monitors are monitors with the fire classification BS1D0 are for all sizes equipped with a fire protection class and an integrated thermal fuse. For fire the fire protection class of the POSLINE BLO is an EW30 class of DIN EN 13500-1-1. This class has a room closing effect and reduced the heat radiation. Every BLO monitor is delivered with a fire load certificate. To control the monitors, there are two versions for the POSLINE BLO. These versions are available for all sizes. The first version is our PME. It's a cost-effective, space-saving, and powerful monitor controller card. It is a video card to connect the monitor to a video source via the interfaces. That's just like your monitor at your PC at home. The second version is our IQ. It's a PC version with Atom board. The IQ Atom is a cost-effective solution for simple applications. You can use it with operating systems like Windows or Linux. With the POSLINE BLO with PC, you can get your content directly to the PC and you need no external video source. Furthermore, some key facts to our BLO line monitors, which are certified for fire classification A1. The BLO line monitors are for all sizes equipped with a fire protection class and integrated thermal fuse 2. The fire protection class of the normal BLO line monitor without touch is a EW30 class of DIN EN 13500-1-1. This class has a room closing effect and reduces the heat radiation. The fire protection class of the BLO line with touch is the E30 class of the EN 13500-1-1. This class has a room closing effect, as the construction and materials of the BLO lines are designed for fire protection. This is also not a fire hazard. Every BLO monitor is delivered with a fire load certificate, like for POSLINE BLO monitors too. In addition, you can get optional an extinguishing capsule as an extra safety aspect for every size. This extinguishing capsule is triggered at approximately 63 degrees and abruptly releases the extinguishing medium inside a capsule. The extinguishing medium is with 3M Novec, which is a gas which suffocates a possible fire and is non-conductive. From the sizes 24 inches to 55 inches, a touchscreen version to interact with the displays is available. To control the monitors, there are four options for the BLO line. The first is our PME video card to connect a video source to the monitor, like I told you for the POSLINE BLO2. The second option is our IQ Atom version for simple applications, like I told you at the POSLINE BLO. And the third and the fourth options are controllers on ARM bases with Raspberry Compute Module. The video poster is an industrial FHD media player. You can put videos and pictures on the player and let it play with the autoplay or auto loop function. The IoT version can be delivered with several operating systems like Raspbian. You can use it like a PC. Where can I get further information? If you need information all around our fire load optimized monitors, you can choose between the following possibilities. Inform yourself on our website, displaytechnology.co.uk, at bullet points, products, industrial monitor, and fire load optimized displays. There you will find general information, data sheets, drawings, manuals, purchase help, BLO FHQ, and much more for our BLO monitors and our full portfolio. Or you can contact us directly at a BAF website, where you will get adequate answers to all other questions.